Hello everyone, let's talk about green, blue and amber box. Okay, so according to WTO, World Trade Organization, subsidies in agriculture and agricultural produce are identified by boxes. Okay, so let's go with green box first. According to WTO, green box subsidies should not distort trade or at most cause minimal distortion. Okay, so these green box subsidies must be government funded, not by charging consumers high prices, and they must not involve price support. Usually these subsidies are not directed at a specific products and are not targeting subsidies, and they may include direct income supports for farmers who are distressed due to crop loss or market breakdown. Okay, its example are environmental and conservation programs, research funding, inspection programs, domestic food aid including food stamps and disaster relief, farmer training programs, pest disease control programs. So these are the examples, okay, of green boxes. This limit, there is no limit on governments for giving this kind of subsidies to their farmers. So these are about green boxes. So there are no limits. Okay. Now let's go to amber box. These subsidies are distorting the international trade by making products of a particular country cheaper as compared to same or similar product from another country. So these products comes under the amber box. They distort trade balance because they increase excessive production, therefore given country's product becomes cheaper than others in the international market. So its examples are input subsidies such as subsidy on electricity, seeds, fertilizers, irrigation, okay, market price support, market support price MSP subsidies also falls under this box. Okay, so WTO have given certain limits for that. So for developed countries, its limit is 5% of agriculture production in 1986-88 base price. So this is okay. For developing countries, it's 10% of agriculture production. So in this part, India is not agreeing right now. So this is the thing about amber box. Now let's talk about blue box. So these are basically amber box subsidies, but they tend to limit the production. Okay, amber box tend to raise the production, blue box tend to limit the production. Any support that would normally be in the amber box is placed in the blue box if the support also requires farmers to limit their production. So here farmers are limiting their production. Okay, this box is a hotly debated topic. Countries argue that blue box subsidies are crucial for ushering in agricultural reforms. Currently, only few countries like Norway, Iceland, Slovenia, etc. use this kind of subsidies. Okay. So now let's say examples. Subsidies that don't increase with production. For example, subsidies linked with acreage or number of animals. Okay. So WTO have not given any limits. So limit for these kind of subsidies are like green boxes. So that's all for today. Thank you so much. Please do subscribe the channel and share among your friends. Okay, bye bye, take care.